think his neck broke? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
What did you go and do that for?
Well, he wasn't walking out of here on his own, was he?
We could have dumped him on the road. They think it was a hit and run.
I was just putting him out of his misery, Nidge. That's all it is. There's no other way.
What's up with you? No problem. Don't worry, I'll come with you. Whenever there's trouble, you show up like a poxy bad penny.
You brought your dog van with you, did you?
You're gonna show me the mess that needs cleaning up or will I head back out? Because I'll tell you this now. Keep up your lip and you'll see where it gets you.
Bruno.
You've been messing your hands right enough to energy. Who is he?
Gate Lockman.
The van man. Jesus. That's bad news, Nidji. How'd it happen?
Look, can you help me out here, buddy, or not? Right, no one knows he's here.
No problem. I'll help you out. Nidji, I told you already. No problem. I've the digger there on the side, doing the drains. Ready him deep enough, he'll never be filmed. It's getting there, that's all. But I'll be honest with you, Nidji, I've had a few, you know. And I'll help you out, ready him and all. You can use the van, but one of you will have to drive it. I'm not fucking getting caught with your man in the back of the van.
I'll drive the van.
You sure, Dan?
Yeah.
Right. Do you think we can wrap him up in?
Yeah, I've got stuff in the car, back in town.
Cheers, Dan.
I'll be in the car to help with Fran, yeah?
Yeah.
We can scout one ahead, you know?
Moving them up with stuff. If they search the van, you're screwed.
But all right, Dazzler.
Even if you did kill me, dog.
Keep on the phone, yeah?
Yeah. Kula Bula, Nidji. Kula Bula. It was a good job I had the phone turned on when you rang me, Nidji.
Yeah, appreciate it, Fran.
I was with this board, you nearly had me pulled, you know, when you rang. If you left at another 10 minutes, I was gone. Pure blind luck you got me.
Yeah, lucky enough I got you, Fran.
Exactly. That's what I'm always talking about, the universe. You know? It all balances out in the end, you know what I mean? What?
Pops.
Darren. The coppers have a checkpoint ahead.
Torn off, yeah?
Yeah, gotcha.
How you doing, Gerd?
Where are you coming from?
The airport, just picking this fellow.
At this time?
Yeah, the flight was delayed, you know.
Go on.
All right, thank you, Gerd.
And happy St. Patrick's Day, Gerd.
What the fuck was that?
Was what?
We're true. What do you need to attract attention for?
Relax. We're true. Cool it, bool it. Happy days.